We enjoy a video. By watching the video, we come to know that our topic is preposition. Our topic is preposition. Learning outcomes. After completing the session, students learns that tell what is preposition, tell the meaning of the preposition, write the classification of preposition, write some roles of preposition, use each preposition in different ways. So, we know the definition of preposition. Preposition is a word which showing the relationship between a noun or pronoun and any other words. Example, example, B is between A and C. Here, the between is a preposition. Another example, a duster is on the table. Here the on is another preposition. Meaning, pre. Meaning, pre means before. Position means situation. situation. Use or place. In a word, preposition means before use of or place of a noun, pronoun, and any other words. Kinds of preposition. Kinds of preposition. Simple. Simple. Example. At, by, on, for, etc. Compound. Compound, across, bind, etc. Double preposition. Double preposition. Into, without, without, out of, etc. Phrase, preposition. Phrase, by dint of, look for, etc. Disguised preposition. Disguised. A of. O of. Now we see some example on the yellow round things is on the table. This is under the table. This is the behind of the table, and this is in front of the TV. In, this is in of the table, this is beside of the table, this is above on the table, and this is between the two tables. Now, we use in use of in. The students are in the class. Room. We live in Dhaka. Dhaka. He will come home in a year. Use of on. Dhaka is on Buri Ganga. The laptop is on the table. So now I give you a group work. Group work. Write a paragraph on your classroom by using the preposition. Write a paragraph on your classroom by using the preposition. Evaluation. What is preposition? What is preposition? How many kinds of preposition? He lives at Nobinagar in Sabhar. The book is on the table. Homework. Homework. Where do we use in? Write down three roles. With examples. Thank you all.